If you haven't heard about ashwagandha, it's time that you should start paying attention to it. Also known as Withania somnifera, this plant's becoming increasingly popular to the West due to its numerous health benefits. Hi viewers and welcome back to another Bestie video. Ashwagandha is a fairly small shrub with small pale green flowers, simple leaves, and red berries. It has a distinct smell, described as horse-like, which is where it gets its name from. Ashwa is Sanskrit and it means horse, and gandha means smell. Most of its benefits are from the root and the leaves. A growing body of evidence is being collated around this powerful herb with an impressive variety of health benefits. And in today's video, we'll tell you what they are. From protecting against cancer, reducing blood sugar levels, increasing blood production, boosting immunity to improving brain function, and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Reduces anxiety. Ashwagandha is classified as an adaptogen, which means that it helps the body adapt to stress. It can boost brain function and help fight symptoms of anxiety and depression. Several controlled human studies have shown that it can reduce symptoms in people with stress and anxiety disorders. In a 60-day study on people with chronic stress, those in the group that supplemented with ashwagandha reported a 69% reduction in anxiety and insomnia on average, compared with 11% in the placebo group. If you experience stress in your day-to-day life, you can use a traditional oil to massage your body with ashwagandha as one of the key ingredients. What are the things that make you anxious? How do you calm yourself down? Tell us quickly in the comments below. Number 2. Protects against cancer. Many experiments have shown that ashwagandha is a potent medicine against cancer. It's been found to reduce the growth of new cancer cells and induce death in pre-existing cancer cells. Most of these studies have been on animal studies and yet to be tested on humans, but the data looks promising to treat several cancers. One experiment on mice found 70 to 80% reduction in tumor growth and complete inhibition of metastasis to other organs compared to untreated controls. Number 3. Improves male fertility. Stress affects fertility the most. Men with high stress levels usually have low testosterone and sperm count. Whether it directly affects the reproductive system or its power to bring down stress levels that causes the improvement is unknown. But a strong correlation has been found between ashwagandha and improvement in testosterone production and sperm health. A study found that men who received this herb for stress experienced higher antioxidant levels and better sperm quality. After 3 months of treatment, 14% of men's partners had become pregnant. Number 4. Stabilizes hypothyroidism. When people have high blood levels of a hormone called TSH, or thyroid-stimulating hormone, it means that they have an underactive thyroid, or hypothyroidism. In those with a mild form of underactive thyroid, ashwagandha helps to lower TSH and increase thyroid hormone levels. However, it's recommended that you consult with a physician before eating ashwagandha in order to avoid its interaction with your regular drugs. Number 5. Reduces inflammation. Inflammation is your body's normal response to conditions such as infection, toxins, and trauma. Under normal conditions, your body will produce an anti-inflammatory response to restore the balance. In cases of chronic pain, however, the body is not able to regulate such a response. The result is a chronic imbalance and pain. Ashwagandha has proven to be effective in reducing inflammation. Tea prepared with its leaves is helpful in relieving swelling. Number 6. Protect against Alzheimer's. Researchers have found that ashwagandha inhibits the production of beta amyloid plaques. These plaques, considered lethal to brain cells, grow in the brains of people with neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's. When scientists conducted tests on mice with Alzheimer's, they found that after a few days of treatment, cognitive performance of mice improved significantly. At the end of 1 month, their brain function had returned to normal and the amyloid plaques that had been present in their brains were reduced. Studies show that rather than altering brain chemistry directly, ashwagandha boosts a protein in the liver which clears amyloid from the brain. Number 7. Reduces blood sugar levels. In several studies, ashwagandha has been shown to lower blood sugar levels. One test tube study found that it increased insulin secretion and improved insulin sensitivity in muscle cells. Also, several human studies have suggested that it can reduce blood sugar levels in both healthy people and those with diabetes. Additionally, in a 4-week study in people with schizophrenia, those treated with ashwagandha had an average reduction in fasting blood sugar levels of about 13 milligrams per deciliter, compared with about 4 milligrams per deciliter in those who received a placebo. What's more, in a small study in people with type 2 diabetes, supplementing with ashwagandha for 30 days lowered fasting blood sugar levels. Number 8. Boosts immunity. Psychological stress and anxiety adversely impacts the normal body functioning. It also affects the immune system functioning, leaving you vulnerable to diseases and infections. Here, the stress-relieving effects of ashwagandha may also be effective for boosting your immune system. Not only this, it directly stimulates the white blood cells, platelets, and macrophages, all of which have a direct effect on immunity. Moreover, it boosts up hemoglobin levels in red blood cells for better oxygenation and blood circulation. Number 9. Increases muscle mass and strength. Ashwagandha can reduce body fat and increase muscle mass and strength. A study was conducted to determine a safe and effective dosage of ashwagandha. Healthy people who took 750 to 1,250 milligrams per day of powdered ashwagandha gained muscle strength after only 30 days. In a different study, those who took ashwagandha had significantly greater gains in muscle strength and size. In addition, it's more than doubled the reduction in body fat percentage compared to the placebo group. Increasing muscle mass is no easy feat, but you don't have to rely on expensive supplements and gyms. You can do it naturally. To know how, watch this video titled 10 Sure Shot Ways to Build Muscles Naturally. Now back to ashwagandha health benefits. Number 10. Improves memory and brain function. Ashwagandha supplements may be taken to improve brain function, memory, reaction times, and the ability to perform tasks. It promotes antioxidant activity that protects nerve cells from harmful free radicals. Test tube and animal studies suggest that the herb may reduce memory and brain function problems caused by injury or disease. In one study, epileptic rats treated with ashwagandha had nearly a complete reversal of spatial memory impairment. This was most likely caused by a reduction in oxidative stress. It works on people who are not injured or sick. In one controlled human study, healthy people who took 500 milligrams of standardized extract daily reported a significant improvement in their reaction time and task performance compared to those who received the placebo. Another 8-week study conducted on adults showed that taking 300 milligrams of ashwagandha root extract twice daily significantly improved general memory, task performance, and attention. Number 11. Increase blood production. Although only animal testing has been performed in this regard, but the results of these tests revealed that ashwagandha carries hematopoietic properties in it. This means it can increase the red blood cell count in your body. If the same effect is apparent on human beings, it can be effectively used to cure anemia. In anemic patients, the red blood cell count falls catastrophically, so it may turn out to be indispensable for such people. Number 12. Helps people with arthritis. Arthritis is a chronic problem, which means pain medication is needed to be taken for the long term. This can often lead to unwanted side effects, and people who suffer from this problem often seek treatment solutions with minimum trade-offs to their health. Ashwagandha is a long-standing remedy for arthritis and is usually taken in conjunction with other herbs like turmeric to increase benefits. It contains steroidal compounds that are beneficial to people with this problem, and most importantly, you can take it indefinitely without side effects. Number 13. Controls cholesterol and triglycerides. High cholesterol levels in the body can end up becoming a great risk for your heart. This is why doctors ask you to keep its levels in check. Ashwagandha can help you achieve this. In research involving people with high levels of bad cholesterol and triglycerides, it was found that taking ashwagandha daily reported improvements. In fact, on average, bad cholesterol decreased by 17%, while triglyceride concentration went down by 11% in these people. Number 14. It's safe for most people and widely available. ashwagandha is a safe supplement for most people, although its long-term effects are still unknown. However, certain individuals should not take it, including pregnant and breastfeeding women. People with autoimmune diseases should also avoid it unless authorized by a healthcare professional. This includes people with conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, Hashimoto's thyroiditis, and type 1 diabetes. Additionally, those on medication for thyroid disease should be careful when taking ashwagandha, as it may increase thyroid hormone levels in some people. It may also decrease blood sugar and blood pressure levels, so medication doses may need to be adjusted if you take it. The recommended dosage of ashwagandha depends on the type of supplement. Extracts are more effective than crude ashwagandha root or leaf powder. Remember to follow instructions on labels. Standardized root extract is commonly taken in 450 to 500 milligram capsules once or twice daily. It's offered by several supplement manufacturers and available from various retailers, including health food stores and vitamin shops. There's also a great selection of high-quality supplements available online. Ashwagandha is one of the many herbs that have a wide range of health benefits. They're great for your body and are completely chemical-free, inexpensive, and natural. You can get to know more about the different types of herbs and their benefits by finding out 7 herbs and spices with the most powerful health benefits, or becoming aware of 10 health benefits of moringa powder. These 2 videos will surely help you maintain a healthy body naturally. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Have you ever tried ashwagandha? What was it for? Let us know in the comments section below.